made this, but did I kill her too? My bad.
I pray for the souls you lost during the. We've been waiting for a sign for some time.
You're not dicks now.
That was too close. Come in handy one day. I thought that was it for me.
What, walking? Yeah, yeah. That's a hard thing to do. Good. One guy seems to go freaked out.
Finders keepers.
Every time she says it. Yep. too.
Liberating some assets, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Sorry.
Fun chop. Gotta load all my guns. I want to blow it up. Oh, I wanted to blow her up. Now it's gonna blow up, but... Oh well. Can't have nice things. Well, now I need a boat. Of course, that was a boat.
Not dying. Not yet.
Maybe just a little code on the side. Oh, hi guys. Pardon me. Just scanning around.
Joseph Seed. He poisoned the whole county with a drug called the Bliss. If you're anywhere near their territory, be careful. It's gonna get weird and it's gonna get dangerous.
Okay. Did you swim? Girl.
I'm good, let's go.
That should have been dead on. Okay, fine. I bet that was you, my friend. Nailed it. It's hard.
Human hair is the best dental floss to place her around. You can't skip flossing if you want a long life.
Hello.
Sounds like something.
I hope you find something useful.
Check inside, check over there.
I joined the last 3 hours.
I wonder how far down I can swim before I gotta turn back.
That was easy.
Hey there.
Bingo. Bingo on fuel. Can't go any further.
When the highwaymen have this country, they search the water day and night for whatever they can salvage.
Well, an organization that's a bunch of kids try to just, you know, do whatever they want to work day and night.
We survive out here. Nothing wasted.
Together at Prosperity.
How does the food? How do you have an accent?
Highwaymen thought they had a good thing going here, but we had a flood in that. Let's ride.
Spider?
My name is Joseph C.
Okay.
I'm known to some as the Father.
What time?
Years ago, I heard the voice of God. He told me about a difficult path ahead. I followed it all the way to an ending. The world wasn't ready for the collapse, and people fought against us. They tried to break our family.
No, I did a pretty good job of that.
They smashed everything to pieces. But we endured. Destroy whatever hinders the truth. From the light, you will see. Make our sins whole again.
Okay. Maybe I have to use with the anybody's strength.
piece together with the past. You will reveal the truth.
God.
And be welcome into our new Eden. And new Eden rose from the ashes.
Is he still calling?
Cleanse our symbol as the world's one. Our only choice is to turn away from the past. Witness how the past and present align with the circle of time. Every single piece must be where it is meant to be. Nothing can be missing. Civilization turned and turned in chaos. Until only we were left standing. Civilization turned and turned in chaos. Until only we were left standing. Led us to ruin. The only way forward is to live without sin.
Well, I got you. Thank you. fuzzy. Oh, this is the ocean.
The world wasn't ready for the collapse, and people fought against us. They tried to break our family. Only we are strong enough to live in the new world that God has given us.
Ow.
They smash everything to pieces. But we endure. The sins of the world were cleansed with God's righteous fire. Only those who heeded the sign and new Eden rose from the ashes.
Babe.
To walk the path, burn away what is unnecessary.
Oh, okay.
The flame of Eden burns away any sin that may take root again. Do you understand? God has cleansed the world of sin. And yet it remains. Sin is in our blood, our flesh, our souls. A beast lurking inside, waiting to break us or be slain. Is that the mission?